32 people were injured after a bus crashed into a tree in London on Friday. The accident happened around 10:50 a.m. in South London on December 20th. The double-decker bus carrying at least 30 passengers was traveling on Kennington Road. The bus reportedly had swerved to avoid another vehicle and struck a tree. Six passengers were seriously wounded. There have been no reports of fatalities.